afternoon, everyone. This is me, Santosh Timilsena, with the student ID 37744. As a part of our project presentation, we have designed a wireless network designed for Chiton Branch Services, which is an educational consultancy dealing with a large number of students. And I'd like to do introduction about my wireless design and the estimated cost. So this educational consultancy, we got four departments in this consultancy. You can see one reception, customer relation information department, and customer, and this provides the in this department all the information regarding the consultancy and the visa services and rest of the services that the consultancy is providing is deal in this department. And another one is private appointment department, under which the manager of the department deal with the students regarding their documentation and other processes. And last one is our fourth department is owner's office. And in under this office, like all the design, all the network is managed from this office with the help of other staff member. And regarding our cost estimation, like our project is estimated under 25,000 of set of cost with Australian dollar, 25,000, and its operation cost for 200 per month. And regarding to the requirements and all other friends, my next project member, she's talking about the requirements of this organization. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Nimala and I want to introduce about the requirement of our wireless network, and I will be explaining these six parts you can see on the screen, which will be throughput, number of nodes, connection to the backbone LAN, service area, battery power consumption, and transmission robustness and security. In the first one, I would like to explain about throughput. As our organization is not too big and it's basic organization, it will have internet service provider as Telstra, and it will have power throughput of 100 Mbps. And secondly, there's number of nodes, and in number of nodes we'll be having one switch and two routers, among which one router will be wireless and they will be connected for our wireless network. And another one is connection to the backbone LAN. For the connection of the backbone LAN, we'll be putting firewall for our security, and as well as there will be database for it. And service area, I'd like to explain about service area. As my friend mentioned that in service area we will be having four departments in our wireless LAN, in which there will be switch on each of the department for our service area. And for battery power consumption, our router, it will be it will have auto turn off mode, which will be contributing in the saving of our battery consumption in our organization. And for the transmission robustness, robustness and security, we will be having NAT pool for our security. And for transmission, we will be having DHCP in our wireless network. I hope I did fine. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey everyone, guys. It's me, Jagat Kalyat. My student ID is 37687. Today, on this presentation, I'm gonna clarify about the cost estimation for our Chiton educational visa services. So as my previous friend has explained, that our total set of costs is going to be like $25,000, basically, which is like the operation cost is going to be $200 per month. So there are like certain devices that are going to be as a part of this Chiton education and visa services. So like as per the cost analysis, there are few devices like such as router, switches, wireless router, access points, personal computers, printers, iPhones, Cisco, S, firewall, tablet, smartphone, etc. So these are the some of the key points, like I mean the key devices and the things that every such a project needs. So I'm just gonna clarify the cost analysis of those devices in a short term. So for the router, for our this project, it's gonna be, we're gonna be use two routers, which is like $220 will be the price for the each routers, and the total cost is gonna be $440. Similarly, the switches, we're gonna use the two switches for this floor plan, and it's gonna be $150 for each switches, and it's gonna be $300 for total. So as we see, we have a one wireless router, one service provider, four access points, and 10 personal computers, two printers, four iPhones, and one Cisco as a firewall, and two tablets, and one smartphone. So it's gonna be the price for this all is gonna be like $239 and $129, $485,980, $298, and $520, and $607 respectively for the all these devices. So the total cost is gonna be like, it's gonna come like $21,191, which is like, it's gonna be the like total cost estimation for the whole the network design. So that's it, thank you.
Good afternoon guys, I'm Sarkar Zalise, by Israel ID 36290. So as part of our project, my colleagues, I'm trying to describe about the first I'll go through the access point. Get the slide set. So for the access point, what do we have is, we got four different floor plans. So once we have a switch and actually a router, which has got its certain area, and when we have a device that goes out of range, so the other access, we've got four access points, so the device can connect to whichever the router that is closest to it. And after that, I'll try to explain about the network design. So we've got an internet service. So we're trying to use Telstra. So this is our firewall. And so this is actually to protect our environment. And we've got a router here and a switch, a wireless router. Yeah, okay, that's right. So we've got a wireless router here and other wireless devices connecting to it. And we've got all the four access points, those. And the computers connected to the respective access point. And yeah, thank you. So we've got switch router. And between this router, we will try to figure OSPF, the routing protocol. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And four switches. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you.
Thanks.
What?